Your visit is welcome. I trust you've kept up your studies. One day, my team...
Is that a shark? Here, to see light, however.
Oh, there you are. I'm here in Medulla, thanks entirely to you. You even were kind enough to clothe me. Thank you so very much. The only thing I can offer is pyromancy. But if that might help you, come to me. I finally tracked down my teacher. But I've decided to keep at it alone. I need to see what I can achieve by myself. Master Carillion and I are from Malfia to the south, a land lush with sorcery and pyromancy. Master Carillion polished his art at one of our renowned magic academies. But he argued that the academies were terrible places to learn magic. This quite angered Master Glocken, my previous teacher. Once Master Carillion spoke excitedly of this land. He made talk of the remnants of some great power and the deep abyss that surrounds it. I tried to ask more, but he didn't seem to hear. Oh, I'll never be good enough, will I? It was a perilous trek across the mountains. I face the most frightful things. The number of times I nearly died. Be safe.
Quite a hive of activity we are these days.
I'd forgotten how much comfort a little companionship can bring.
Once I'd lost everything, but now I am grateful for what you have taught me. It is very little, but please take this. Hade's Tower of Flame lies beyond the gate. But how it. In a rush.
Thank you. Shush. You idiot. Stay quiet. I'm on the run. Don't give me away. You're a fugitive too, eh? Yeah? Why else would you be here? It's got death written all over it. You want to climb down here? I can lend you a ladder. But, how much can you offer me? Why, yep. I'm trying to help you, you know? Have you no gratitude? Downright rude, really. But I've got a soft heart, so... I let you off. This once. All right. It'll be just a moment. Go on ahead. I won't offer this deal twice. Oh, what is it? What do you need now? Huh? Lady, right? And the poison, well, does wonders for her body. You know, health and beauty and that sort of stuff. And I thought only human women were so petty. That creature, she was human once, you know? Yeah. In fact, she was wed to the prince of that nearby castle. But her husband? He had feelings for another. The princess was desperate and sought eternal beauty, hoping that it would restore the prince's affection. You see what I mean? Before long, the princess's ire transformed her into a monster. Now, listen here. When do you think this all happened? Long ago, when this very land was called something else. We say Drangleic now, but countless kingdoms have risen and fallen on this very spot. And this won't be the last. Oh, no. That damned hag just can't let her old flame go. She's going to get us all burnt. Gods almighty. I'm not going to die in this dump. Gods I'm... Fine then. All the best.
We went through a lot together. Take this as a token of our friendship. Don't be shy. They were meant for you. Well, we meet again. There's treasure this way, but I've a bad feeling about it. I don't quite have the guts myself. Well, there's treasure. Well, good to see that you survived. Perhaps you're more rugged than I thought. In any case, the treasure is yours, since you went ahead and took the leap. I prefer a more cautious approach. It's hard to know who to even trust these days. For instance, I've heard that a man is out for my life. Now, what misunderstanding could have ever led to that? The poor bloke must have quite an imagination. You be careful too, my friend, for trust can be a dangerous thing. You be careful too.